In Belgium, the number of people offering a spare room or house on Airbnb has doubled in the last year. Ironically, in that exact same period, another remarkable number doubled as well. The number of people living on the streets. In Brussels alone, the number of homeless people went from 2,600 to 5,400. That's why Solidarité Grandfoy, an organisation dedicated to helping the homeless get through winter, founded Notfair B&B. An exact copy of the real Airbnb site, but instead of luxury lofts and dream houses, it featured real places in Brussels where the homeless are forced to sleep. People can search for accommodation types such as a public building, a portal, or sidewalk. Each accommodation includes cynical descriptions of the harsh conditions the dispossessed endure. By symbolically booking one of the homeless places, visitors automatically donate to Solidarité Grandfoy. The site launched on December 21st, the first official day of winter, and attracted immense media interest, both in Belgium and around the world. We received donations from as far away as New Zealand. We even created additional digital buzz by offering our accommodations to famous people like musicians after a gig in Brussels or world leaders during the European Council. With zero media budget, we raised 500% more funds than previous years. But it didn't stop at raising money. The idea started travelling. Homeless organisations from all around the world asked us to launch Notfair B&B in their own countries. So we decided to open up our platform. At this moment, Notfair B&B is operating in three different continents, and more countries will be launching soon. And that's how a small local campaign became, just like Airbnb itself, a worldwide success.